Hi, everyone. Aaron here for Zolotech, and today Apple released iOS 13 GM, or Golden Master, along with iOS 13.1 Developer Beta 3. And so many of you want to know, how can I get the GM, which is the final version of iOS 13? And I wanted to show you how you can do that. Now, it's not as easy as you would think, and this particular phone, my iPhone XR, actually has iOS 13 on it. Now, it currently had the beta profile, which would allow it to update to iOS 13.1. If you remove that profile, you'll still have iOS 13 and you won't be able to update to anything. So that was a little bit odd. And then also, if you're on iOS 13.1 beta 2 and you leave the profile installed, you'll find that you have developer beta 3. So many of you want to know, how do I downgrade to iOS 13? And this is where it gets a little bit confusing, because unfortunately, the only way to do this is with a computer with iTunes. And the reason for that is Apple has actually announced when iOS 13 and 13.1 actually come out. So iOS 13 is releasing to everyone on September 19th. If you're on iOS 13.1, you'll need a computer with iTunes to downgrade to iOS 13 GM, or the final version. iPadOS will be released on September 30th along with iOS 13.1. So it looks like iPadOS won't be ready until then. So the only way to install iOS 13 GM or Golden Master is to use a computer with iTunes, using your Lightning cable to USB, plug it in, and then you can install the GM or Golden Master using iTunes. And that is really the only way to do that. So take a look here. Now, I've connected my iPhone XR, and you can see it says iOS 13. So I was on the previous betas, but I still cannot update without restoring the phone. But to do that, what I'll have to do is actually restore it using an IPSW file that I downloaded from the developer portal. So I option click on restore phone, and here is my file. It's 4.09 gigabytes. A software update is required to restore your phone, and then I'll have to hit install. So it's going to take just a moment, and it will install. I don't think there's a way to do it without wiping the phone. Check for update doesn't show up. So we'll see if we can close application and install. So now I actually have to restore my iPhone and then install the backup after that. It's a big pain, and that's the only way you can currently do it right now. There's no way to do just update. You'll see it works fine. It wasn't in recovery mode, but that's the only way to do it right now. So we'll wait for it to install and see what we get. So the phone was completely wiped. We had to start over again in order to install iOS 13 GM. Let me see if I have a different experience on the 6S Plus. So with this particular device, you may have a different experience. If you're coming from iOS 13.1, it looks like we may be able to update when we do this. So we'll option click and install the IPSW. So we'll update, and we'll see if this actually works. Now, the good news is, if you're on iOS 13.1 betas, you'll be able to use the update feature. I just updated, and now I'm back to iOS 13. So if we go into settings, go to general, go to about, you can see we're on iOS 13, 17A577. So the good thing is, if you're on 13.1, you can just use iTunes and use the update feature with the IPSW file from the developer portal. The bad thing is, if you're a public beta tester, it looks like Apple wants you to wait for iOS 13.1 at the end of September. So with iOS 13 upgrades, with beta 8, I had to fully restore the phone. With iOS 13.1, I was able to update it. So I would say update to iOS 13.1 if you're not on it already from the beta, then use the update feature, keep all of your data, and you should be good to go. So I'm just restoring this one, and then we should be ready. Now, if you'd like to get your hands on this wallpaper, I'll link it in the description. And if you have any other questions or comments, let me know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and hit that notification bell if you'd like to see more of these videos as soon as they're released. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.